वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। सो टू बिकम कृष्ण कॉन्शियस वी रिक्वायर टू अंडरस्टैंड थ्री थिंग्स ओनली। भोक्तारं जगत्तपसां सर्वलोकमहेश्वरं श्रीदं सर्वभूतानां ज्ञातामां शान्तिमिच्छति। एवरी वन ऑफ अस इज ट्राइंग टू बी हैप्पी सैटिस्फाइड, दैट इज द स्ट्रगल फॉर एग्जिस्टेंस। बट इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस थ्री प्रिंसिपल्स, द गॉड इज द सुप्रीम फादर, गॉड इज द सुप्रीम प्रोप्राइटर, God is the supreme friend. These three things. If you understand, then you become peaceful immediately. Immediately. You are seeking friends to get help. So many. But if we simply accept God, Krishna as my friend, supreme friend, your friendship problem is solved. Similarly, if we accept God as the supreme proprietor, then our other problem is solved, because we are falsely claiming proprietorship of things which belong to God. By falsely claiming that this land of America belongs to the Americans, the land of Africa belongs to the Africans. No. Every land belongs to God. We are different sons of God in different dresses. We have got right to enjoy the property of Father God without infringing others' right. Just like in family, we live so many brothers, so whatever father, mother gives us to eat, we don't encroach upon others' plate. That is not civilized family. Similarly, if we become God conscious, Krishna conscious, then the whole problems of the world, sociology, religion, economic development, politics, everything will be solved. That's a fact. Therefore, we are trying to spread this Krishna consciousness movement for total benefit of the human society. We request the intelligent persons, especially the students' community, to join this movement, to try to understand scientifically what is this movement. We have got many books, at least 24 books, big, big voluminous. So you can read them, you can try to understand this movement, and join with us. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.